for OJT, you need to know the basics. What is on the aircraft? What do you see? You see first the tubes, the pitot tubes. Then you see the temperature sensors, the most important. And then the green discs, the oxygen discs
on the left side.
Yes. And you need to, that's part of the walk around. You need to make sure that that is green. And once you keep walking around, you search, look at the engines, wait for it to stop. And then you...
You see the APU desk?
Yeah, it was red at the...
At the tail, on the, by the door,
yeah. And you see a lot of things. Like, I didn't know, there was on the 737, they have this... it's like a... When there's a tail strike indicator, and it's painted in green, and part of it is red. Now, once it's like if the aircraft has a tail strike due to like the pilot does V1 early, that could lead to the tail getting stuck. So to avoid, to know that's happening, they have this indication, green and red. So we know these little things that really impresses the engineer who's in charge of you. There's this form that needs to be filled by the engineer. So he goes in and it's a technical log. So for example, on one of the aircrafts, there were two issues. So you go and talk to the cabin crew. Two issues. First issue was the seat in one of the seats had was not reclining because you push the button and you go back. The spring went inside. So these things you need to, you don't know obviously why, but some common sense you need to apply. You need to show interest that you want to know something. You need to ask questions and they will believe. Next question.
Maybe when you go, maybe during break, the airlines can feed you.
So actually in line maintenance, you have a list of aircrafts that are arriving. And our shift goes from 10 p.m. to 6 a.m. So within that full schedule, the people before us had already planned what all aircrafts are coming. And me, Imal, and Joshua over there, they assigned each of us three aircrafts. So I got B-20s and 173s.
You enjoy it?
Yeah, I did.
Were you very scared?
I was very scared in the beginning because I didn't know. These guys, as soon as I reached you have to report to the office. You take a bus which takes a gate. That gate has their own dedicated Kuwait Airways office. So you go there. As soon as I reached there, I just kept my bags on, waited for Imad and all these people to sit down. Then we spoke to the engineers briefly, like, hi, I'm Craig. That's it. And at the end of the day, there's always something.
Are you looking forward to go back?
Yeah, definitely.
Except
night shifts, then you have two holidays.
Not then two, a day and a half.
A day and a half.
Please do not
so
spend 2 days at home.
Today will be the second day. Then tomorrow,
you go home, it's your rest
home.
Day.
Then Wednesday, I'll be fully at home. And Thursday, early morning at 6 a.m. You need
very
to be
good.
Back. Thursday and Friday, so Friday.
Yes. Any more questions for Craig?
No, thank you.
Thank you.
Good job.